even believe this is not beans.
Drama king.
So this is it. This tastes so good. Kobe is. Food is ready. This is mine. Kobe has me. What is this? Laughing is today, guys. Welcome back again to another vlog. Welcome back again to another interesting vlog. So today is Tuesday. I noticed I've been sitting here to start off like most of my recent vlogs, and I'm loving it, okay? Because this is where I always stay because of the, you know, ventilation, the air, because of the weather. Yeah. So I noticed today that someone else is trying to break the Guinness World Record, crying for 100 hours. I can't stop laughing. People are saying if Nigerians did not break this record, they no go rest. They will tear that book. This is why they don't notice say that book is existing. They will tear me to pieces. So I woke up laughing this morning when I'm seeing it online. So welcome back again to another vlog. I want to go and make moi because I wanted to make moi last week, but I wasn't like prepared. So today I'm going to make it. So we have it for lunch. And I'm using that what they used to call it again. I forgot. Although she remind me. Hey, Kiana, well, I'll remember it if I go to the kitchen. So I'm going to use, I'm not using beads because I saw Oluchi use it, and Oluchi said, if I'm saying Oluchi, Oluchi is Unique Grace TV. She's my sister. She's also living here in Turkey. Okay. So she used it and she confirmed that, she gave the review that it was good, 80% good as moi moi. So let me go and try it. I know if we are going to like it, as she said. So that's what I'm going to do today. So I'll take you guys along. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel if you are yet to do so. Let's get right into it, okay? Yeah. This is the lentils. Yeah. I soaked it yesterday, and so it will be softer. I'm going to wash it off now and start blending it. I've blended the first set, and you can see, you won't even believe this is not beans. Like, you won't believe it's not beans. So I'll be using these two onion. I've cooked the fish I'll be using. I've boiled it. And this is the tomato. Peppers I'll use in blending them, in cooking it. So let me blend everything and I will show you guys what it looks like later.
Drama king.
How it looks, this thing looks just like moi moi, and it smells so good. I've added the fish stock, so I have this meat stock that I also want to add to spice it up. Let me add this thing, then I'll add oil. Like, it looks so good.
I'm cooking with my mommy.
I know Kobe is cooking. You are the chef today, so I've deboned the fish. Yeah, I'm not cooking with egg, I'll just boil egg separate. If you are eating, we just put the egg on top, okay? So that is it. Well, come and hold the camera like this. So this is the leftovers because these two pots is filled up. Yeah, I'm cooking the first set here, and this is how it looks like. Looks so good. So we are going to know how it tastes. But you know, if you are mixing it now, you taste everything is on point. Everything is on point. Both the turkey stock that I added, fish stock, it was giving like jollof moi moi. You understand? Okay. So this is it. This tastes so good. Kobe is already eating. Like, this thing, what's all the hype? Like, I will never use beans to make moi moi again. Like, I will never suffer myself the clean or matcha beans. Anything I want to do moi moi, I'll use lentils.
this my intermittent fasting is working. I've been hungry, like, but I wanted to use this as my first and last meal of the day. I've not eaten anything. I already had green tea, and I've been drinking a whole lot of water. This is after 5, can you see? 5:23. I'm so hungry, and this tastes so good. Oluchi, thank you for introducing me. This is what's all the hype. This is 10 over 10 with the deboned fish, and oh god, oh, it tastes so good. I guess if you want to use lentils, you should use fish, spice it up well, and use enough tomato. If you, I added stewed tomato after blending with fresh tomato. I also added fried tomato that I have in the freezer. So all the taste with the stock meat, I use stock, turkey stock and fish stock. So the spice, everything, the sweetness is in this thing. It tastes so good. So try it. This length is 10 over 10 for real. I mean, if you're one more, I'll pick up another one. It's worth all the hype. Let me enjoy.
Next day.
You know, for Juno, you don't finish the one in your mouth, you're putting another one. Guys, welcome back. This is another day. So, God is starting summer lesson today, and he's getting ready. They start from 10, but this is after 9. He just took his bed and he's eating. Let me take my bed while he's eating and pack his snacks. I'll talk to you guys later. It's so much.
So guys, this kid has been disturbing me to make cake, make donuts, make this, make that. It's not easy.
I want at least 5. I want to eat donuts.
Donut.
I want to eat 5.
Meat pie. That's how they have been. Because I've been making it before, but I stopped. Due to my oven is not good, I don't want to get a new one right now. And making cake, I need oven to make that. So today I decided to give them what they have been craving for. Okay.
So this is B's outfits. But you're not going to wear this cap. You're going to wear the cap if you're coming back because of the sun.
Yes.
Which one is going to match now? You're going to take one cap. If you're coming back, you wear it because of the sun. I don't know which one is going to match. You don't have yellow on. This one or this one. Wear this one. Diego. So we're already going, the time is 9:50, so upon 9 may check out no give, but before 10 o'clock we'll get to the school, okay? So I'll talk to you guys later. This is Kobe's first day of summer lesson 2023 for his KG2. He's not a big boy. Next month, August, Kobe will be 5 years old. Ha! Or 5 years old. We have a 5 years old at home. See guy now. Shakarandi Buka. You'll be 5 years old by next month. Can you make it on here? Can you take it on?
No.
Yeah?
Oh, man.
Salam alaikum.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Shero lang sana. Shak.
Mahaba. Hi. Book of decoration. Are you excited, Kobe?
I know you, huh?
Good morning.
Good morning. I know you, huh?
I know you too.
Oh, I like your shirt, huh?
Thank you.
Can I take it? Can I take it?
Come, come. Let's make it here. We are going to do
I should give you your cup.
Let's go.
Thank you.
You have two glasses, huh?
The way Kobe is excited, eh? He has been wanting to go to school. You are excited, right? Can I see what they gave you?
Yes.
They will put in their school profile. Wow. Is your okay, Peda? Yeah. Are you going to remove your shoe?
Yes.
Okay, remove it. Okay. We decided to dress smart today because today is the first day. Aya, go. Good morning. Okay. Kobe said, Kobe, this is no longer your class. You're already in KG2, okay? This will be your class, okay? You don't want it. There is no name, okay? Just put it. They will fix the name later, okay? Do you like your new class? Kobe said he doesn't want to be. You don't know, you're a grown up, okay? You're grown up now. You're a big boy now, okay? You should put it inside your bag.
Later, so keep them in the bag.
You're excited. Can I go? Eh? Don't forget your cap, okay? Can I go? I should go. Okay, bye. Eh? Who are you looking for? Hmm? Hey guys, welcome back again. I came back after dropping Kobe from school for summer class, summer lesson, summer anything. There are times they start from 10 o'clock to 2 o'clock p.m. Almost today's weather is hot. Like, since this summer, weather has not been this kind of hot. It's hot upon, I'm still here, everywhere is open, but. So, like, today I had a quiet time. I was like, is this how it feels like to have a quiet time, only you? Only you, like, just stay. I just have to keep my phone, I just have to stay on social media. I'm just even on the TV now, like, I stayed quiet on my own. At least I will be like, Kobe, get me water, and I will turn, I will not see Kobe. I will miss him all, and I will go back and watch videos of him when we went to school, when I was taking him, you know. I will just laugh, and I just decided to rest. Summer the noise is too much, ignore because the windows are all open. So right now this is almost 2:47. They are closing by 2, so the daddy will pick him up if he's coming back. So like today I just enjoyed this quiet time, like all the car it will take some more waves more. I enjoyed this quiet, like I've not been shouting, Kobe don't go there, Kobe keep that, Kobe, what did I say, Kobe, Jesus, all those shouting they make person go crazy. Before you know it, JJ, you'll be asking yourself, what did you do? But I did not do anything because last week I was so productive. The house is clean everywhere. I have soups. I have food in the freezer. It's not like I would just be, you know, thinking of what to cook. If you see how I keep this camera, you guys will laugh because I have to manage this, my tripod that is bending once. Like, I built to keep it on top. So, that is it. I have rice in the fridge. In the freezer, that jollof rice I made in my last vlog, the portion I kept in the freezer, so I brought it out to the meat. So that is what we'll be having this afternoon. I did not have breakfast because I did not feel like eating. I'm just okay. I've been drinking cold water because the weather, hey God, can't go to me. So I want to edit the video that will be going up today. I have a market vlog that I want to edit to go up today. It's not going to be too busy editing it. It's just like just to compile everything. There's not too much to the edit. It's raw market vlog. Tell me if you enjoy watching my market vlogs. I noticed my insights, like my YouTube analytics, that my grocery shopping, anything shopping I do, it's always getting more engagement. Don't even look at the views, but the engagement is always like super big. I don't know how to put it, but I get more engagement from them, okay? Especially if I put like Turkey, all of that, you know, people in other countries, they would love to watch to see how we are living here, how things are, you know, how we are coping with things here comparing to where they live. I love watching other papers because if I see price of things there, I will check the prices and say, be like say here better, and at the time I say, be like say that place when I'm there better. I just want to rant, I just want to talk because I've not been talking since today. Let me talk to you guys. I don't know if you guys understand. I've not been talking. The person that I'm talking with is not at home. So let me just talk to you guys before he will come back now and start shouting. What else do I want to do? So I said I want to go. I said I want to do this thing. Finish editing the videos. That's why I'm wearing these glasses, because my eye, I need to be careful because we are always on the screen. And what else? The food we are eating is already out. Just for him to come back, take his bed, eat, and I'm not doing anything much. Okay, so that is it. I just want to give you guys update after taking Kobe to school. And don't forget to give our video a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel if you're here to do so. So our returning subscribers, new subscribers, God bless each and every one of you for always coming back to support this channel. God bless you all. Yeah. So that is it. I'll talk to you guys later. It'd be like I don't want to stop talking, but I have to. Talk to you guys later. Kobe is back. Let's wait for him.
Good afternoon, ma.
How are you?
I'm fine.
I wanted to look at your reaction on the camera.
Thank you, Jesus.
How are you?
I'm fine.
You are happy?
Yes.
Did you enjoy your speech today? Food is ready. This is mine. Kobe has finished eating his own now for ya. Come on, come on, let me see what you are holding. He has taken his bait, eating. Now him scatter all these things. Now, where he come back? Onya me the ene for now. Well, let me see what you have. What is this?
Manya. Yeah. It's big.
It's because you ate now.
Yes.
Now, can't be any bigger. Let me eat, Jerry.